Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. A poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mine, all day long in the field hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read a Bible by the coal light, and everything would start all over come morning. Mommy scrubbed her clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the winter time, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made by selling a hog, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. We were tired. I never thought I'd ever leave the butcher holler. But a lot of things have changed since way back then, and it's so good.